KGHM Polska Miedź SA was named Company of the Year at the Economic Forum in Karpacz. The award was granted during the Gala of the Jubilee, 30th prestigious meeting of the World of Business and Politics called Polish Davos. The prestigious award was presented by Deputy Prime Minister, Minister of State Assets Jacek Sasin. The award committee justified his choice, among others, by the very good financial and operating results of KGHM. It was emphasized that for 60 years, the copper giant has been building its brand not only in Poland, but worldwide. We are already planning to have at least 50% of our electricity coming from our own production in 10 years' time. This will result in a significant reduction in production cost. It will, of course, be clean energy from renewable sources. In addition, we will also reduce transmission cost because we will do it in-house. KGHM mines and processes valuable natural resources. It has production facilities in Poland and worldwide, including North and South America. The global copper ore resources controlled by KGHM guarantee that the company is a leader in the mining industry. The company is also a global champion in silver production. In total, it employs over 34,000 people. Marcin Chludziński, president of the management board of KGHM Polska Miedź SA, said during the gala, "The success of KGHM is due to the people, the crew, who through their daily work achieve such excellent results. This award is their success. I'm glad that we are receiving this award in Karpacz, in Lower Silesia, when we are deeply rooted through our minds and our plans. We have ambitions, plans for the future, and that future is in copper." Revenues of the KGHM Group increased in the 6 months of this year by 32% and amounted to 14.5 billion Polish zlotys. Adjusted EBITDA doubled year on year to 5.3 billion zlotys. This was mainly due to the macroeconomic environment, which strongly favored the company in its period and higher production. Copper prices in the first half of 2021 rose by an average of 65%, including a historic peak at $10,724 per ton, and silver by a marginally lower 59 pounds. Copper production increased by 8.6%, which with an increase in the cost of extraction. Silver production fell by 5%.